there's a growing interest to use proton therapy for breast cancer, especially left-sided breast cancer. We are part of a national study called RadComm, and it's a randomized study between proton and conventional radiation. Proton therapy is different in the sense that we send the radiation in the breast, into the breast, but we stop the radiation before it reaches the heart.
I did my own research on it, and it looked amazing to me, especially if you had left-sided breast cancer. I called down here and I asked for some information, and I couldn't believe it. Dr. Fagundes called me back himself at 6:30 at night the same day.
Madeline's case is a very good example of a patient that qualifies for the study. She has breast cancer that needs radiation also to the lymph nodes, including internal mammary lymph nodes closer to the heart. So she ended up being randomized to proton therapy, and she's doing very well with her treatment.
It seems like nothing, really. The setup takes longer than the treatment. Breast cancer is a lifelong diagnosis, so I'm always gonna have to be alert and aware. Cancer can be kind of dark, so you want a place where you're going to feel light and feel, I think, the building itself, the colors, everything really works to make it feel like healing and good.
This randomized study is still ongoing, and we will be looking at final results nearly 10 years after the start of the trial. And if it proves that we are decreasing cardiac complications from radiation to the point that we believe it will, then proton therapy will become the preferred treatment for these patients. I'm very excited about being part of our institution and participating in these studies, because we are determining new practices and evolving what the medical field will be doing in the next year and years to come.